Okay, so this is 1606 East 37th Street. I'm in the little vestibule here, coat closet. Over here to the right, knotty pine room, hardwood floors. Windows, vinyl. There's the living room, two ceiling fans, bunch of stuff on the floor. Pretty good sized room. Now we go into the dining room. We've got a little storage area. This is all part of the original house. It has the hardwood floors. Now we take a look at the kitchen. Got two or three layers of linoleum, probably three. Power does work. Kitchen looks okay. No big deal. There's a dishwasher and other appliances. Old style fuse box. Interesting counter. And now we're into the addition. This looks like a family room. This looks like it's got a little trouble. Don't know what this is, bedroom, living room. Does come off the dining room. Then we have another addition. Got the washer and dryer, which are still in here, and a toilet and a sink. So you got a half a bath back here. So I guess this is potentially a bedroom with another addition. Little porch of some sort. Kind of bad shape. So if that's a bedroom, that could be a bedroom. We haven't been this side of the house. Hardwood floors continue. That's the bedroom we saw before. And we've got a nice bedroom, ceiling fan, good size closet. And another bedroom. Smaller closet, just the drawers. And a full bath. Got a tiny little vanity. Don't know about the surround, looks pretty good. Got a whole house fan. Don't know where the air conditioner is. Got a closet full of clothes. Where is the furnace? Don't know. Must be up in the attic. Can have all this for $125,000. Bad corner. Don't know what that is. Any idea? All right, I'm gonna go out and around and go back.